the stream. Again, you know, we're not doing the overhead lights because it's possibly causing seizures. And, you know, other seizure protocol stuff that I've been doing. I want to see what this new scenario is. New year, new hustle. It's never too late to start a new hustle. After making a New Year's resolution to focus on building marketable skills, can a sim channel that momentum and keep making big changes for a more prosperous future? Well, I can't really use it, I guess, because my sim already is doing that. I guess I have a sim that just started a... Oh, it's a new household with an existing save. Alright. So I can't use what I'm already... what I'm using for the apocalypse challenge. Good to know. So, while we were out, I did finally get to a Friday, and so we have updated the house with some eco-friendly stuff and put in walls for their greenhouse. Our child sim did age up to young adult, so I figured out what job he's going to take. And we are trying to currently get him a romantic interest that we can move in to bring in the next generation. Okay. Yeah, I forgot it was Winterfest. See, so here's the garden. Then I did put in like a basement that's unused currently. Father Winter's supposed to show up at some point. He's always late. I don't understand. I think it's because we don't have a fireplace. What are you looking for? I saw it the other day. Here it is. I am a ninja. Ugh, got it.
How dare you hide from me, sweetie?
Oh, there's Father Winter. She's frustrated. She wants to fight Father Winter for presents. Maybe not, man. Let's not do that.
No, he's a... No.
We have an overabundance of cowplant berries. Let's give one to Father Winter.
Thank you.
Yes, you can. Why do you think you can't go up there? You crazy woman? Why? Do I need to fucking debug the door? I need to watch my language, that's what I need to do. She's still not able to go through the door, and I don't understand why! Literally everybody else went through the door! Go inside. I know I'm not supposed to do this technically, but this is not giving me an advantage over other people. This is me trying to get this door to work. Can you please go in here? Why do you think you can't go through this door? I don't understand. Sim can't go through door. My Sims won't go through any door. They have a thing above their heads saying that something's in the way, but there isn't. Give them new doors, try the reset Sims thing, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so cheats are enabled by debug. I think that's how I do that.
Shh. It's not necessary, Spaz. It's okay.
BB.
Go check on them.
Show him. There's not any invisible objects that I can see. And everyone else went through the door just fine. Understand. so bizarre. I mean, technically she's useless, other than... No, wait, hold on. Well, I mean, that'll take away her uncomfortable mood, but at least, maybe. Because I didn't get the stuff from the... She can't use any doors! What?
No. Unnecessary. Unneeded.
It's treating her like she's not in my household anymore. In. That is so bizarre. That is so weird. Hello, Extra More, Kexips, and Kitten Rescue. It's nice to see you guys again. I don't know what the heck that glitch is about and why it's treating her like she's not a member of my household anymore. But I'm glad that I figured out that's what was going on. I didn't know that cardiac explosion was a thing, or that you could be slain by a vicious killer rabbit. Jeez. I don't know. I've had this something similar happen before, so I don't know. I'm just gonna have her take a nap. So weird. I also don't know why some of these are like weird looking. Mm-hmm. once she goes to work, it'll help. It's just so bizarre.
You did too, didn't you?
Sir. No need to bark, everything's okay. No. There's now a Nerf gun that launches tiny balls.
But oh.
In Shadowrun. sir.
Jeez.
Every muscle's gonna lock up now. You're welcome.
Yeah, but you got up and went out. You did it. And it was good for you to do so. It's good for you to move.
Yeah, but let's go.
I'll take a little waiting. I've got to take it.
Sorry, buddy. I was gonna, but...
It's too cold.
Yeah, I'm not gonna.
I mean, he's also... with us this year about the quitting, so we'll go. We'll go. He saw me unpack the gun when I was going through that big thought it was right there, so we'll go play with his nerf ball station.
Oh, nerf ball.
Yeah, they're loaded in there. Basically you just pop it back and you shoot it, it just vaults the thing.
Did you catch the call? Did you get it? Just gonna call him. Just call him. It's calling him. It's calling him. I'm having fun. He's cold. He's great now.
Actually, I said I was going to have her rework early. God love that. Thank you. Let's just trash something out of the trash can. I guess I can just do that here. And then I'll clean it up. I'm gonna have him do his acting gig and then I'll probably hop off.
Thank you. Gugatan.
Gugatan, Dave! Baba, Pinsoyo, Blatsawanoosh!
Ubuena. Oh, Kisanoi Suizo. Pincuyas Lekum. Oh, Conchivo Lava. Arvini.
Yeah, I'll hit the mic button.
No celebrities, Gorch Bane.
Rinka Shalbo.
Wenik Farub. Shishaley. Simba Kapool. Pinay Vanai. Nona Fesh. Yasharu.
Bibba to Arva.
Mabzi.
Rinia Hispalib.
Who yibs?
To pay my beam, Simona Sarah. La show.
Oh, Simona said.
It's a dip.
Arky. Wafatov. Chili. Skisna Ploshi. Rugi Payun. Taruga. Zurich.
Shinas. Grifa Numinu.
When your roommates want to discuss bizarre things and ask you to mute your mic so that way your viewers don't get weirded out.
What's up, dear? Oh, bon joy. So.
So. As far as Napa time. Thanks up in North.
There's a little freezer bunny.
Shubi, Brody, Griffum, Mipum. Shubi, Follow. Shishubi, De Brody, Griffum, Mipum. Yibs, Brody, De Yibs.
Ha!
yeah, have your hands up.
Well, I just ate some meatball. Okay. So, this is so much hour.
Just,
well, you can just make it and back me
up. Nah, I'm cheesy.
Yeah.
I'll have it right when it's primo fresh and all this crispy. And you like yourself.
I just don't want to make you anything to price your
something. Just anytime you need help with that or anything.
All right, you guys, thanks. Since we finished up his first day as an actor, I'm going to hop off of stream. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, and happy simming.